26-year-old Kyle Dury has been charged with two felonies of unauthorized use of personal identifying information and theft of property in Grand Forks District Court. According to court documents in February, he allegedly used the victim's debit card to obtain $2,425 in cash. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.